Himalaya is one of the popular tourist destinations in Asia, bounded by the Himalayan ranges in the north and surrounded on three sides by water. India offers a wide array of places to see and things to do. The enchanting backwaters, hill stations and landscapes make India a beautiful country. More than 20 official languages, multiple religions, and a variety of cuisines exist within India's borders. To truly experience the breadth of Indian culture and history, travel is key. Here is a look at the best and beautiful places to visit in India. Number 8. Udaipur.
Udaipur is known for its many lakes, the most famous being Lake Picola, with its crystal blue water that reflects every ounce of light that falls on it. The city is lined with palaces, temples, ghats and hillsides. In the evenings, you can take a peaceful boat ride on one of the lakes, or just have a nice walk around. Best time to visit, September to December.
Number 7. Manali. Manali is the town located in the valley by the Bees River. It is enveloped by the Pir Panjal mountain range to its east. Most people come here to relax in the village nearby, where you can experience a bit of hippie culture. Adventure enthusiasts are also drawn to the natural terrain that makes for good trekking, climbing, and mountain biking. Rotang Pass, Solang Valley, Pando Dam are also big draws for tourists. Best to visit Manali, May to October. Number 6. Mysore City. Mysore, officially Mysuru, is a city in the southern part of the state. Mysore is the capital of Wardiyar dynasty. Whole city is filled with palaces, places of historic importance, which makes it best destination for travelers. Number 5. Varanasi. Varanasi is known to be as old as the Indus Valley civilization. The city is considered holy because of its proximity to the Ganga River. The Ganga Aarti, which is ritual conducted to please the gods, is conducted in the evenings by the banks of the river and is delight to watch. People flock to Varanasi to connect with their spiritual side. During the winters, there are events and festivals where tourists can experience the city in its true splendor. Best time to visit, September to March. Number 4. Amritsar. Amritsar is considered one of the holiest, blessed places in India. The Golden Temple, which is often called Darbar Sahib, is one of the oldest place of worship of the Sikh religion. It is the symbol of both beauty and peace. The temple is surrounded by a sacred pool and group of buildings which is important to the Sikh religion. Number 3. Ladakh. Ladakh is a piece of heaven on earth. It is the home to many Buddhists, monks, and there are many monasteries here. Ladakh is surrounded by the picture-perfect Himalayan mountain range, a backdrop that leaves visitors awestruck. There are plenty of treks and adventure activities here. Pangong Lake, Magnetic Hill, Nubra Valley and So Moriri are some tourists' attraction to enjoy. Best time to visit, May to September. Number 2. Goa. In India, and for many foreign tourists, it just doesn't get better than Goa. You have the cheap alcohol, great food, delightful beaches and great company.
Especially in Goa, Dudhsagar is a waterfall that is very famous and beautiful, that is located 60 kilometers from Panji. Massive amounts of water, gushing down the multiple tiers of the hill give the waterfall a milky white look and feel, hence the name, Dudhsagar Falls. Number 1. The Agra. An ancient city, with mentions in records as far as back of the Mahabharata, Agra, is better known today as the location of the Taj Mahal. The city houses three UNESCO World Heritage Sites, the Taj Mahal, Agra Fort, and Fatehpur Sikri. In Agra, you can see the cultural influence from the Mughal era. There are many mausoleums and tombs of famous Mughal leaders. Don't forget to eat pitha, a famous sweet made in Agra. Best time to visit: November to March. For more videos, please subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.